And I want you all to know that we are fighting the fake news. It's fake, phony, fake.
Hey WCI, I'm your host for this week's Power Surge. This is Power Surge.
Hello, it's me, the yearbook. I've got something to say to y'all. The 2018-2019 yearbook is finished. You must order one right now. Quick, there are only so many. Please, please, you need more of us. 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 More of us.
More of us.
Don't vape, WCI.
Hey, what's up, guys? Have you heard the side effects of vaping? Some side effects of vaping may include nicotine addiction, canker sores, black tongue, increased heart rate, tongue inflammation, trouble breathing, and also chest pain, dry eyes, and nosebleeds.
Addiction isn't a walk in the park. If you are experiencing any of these symptoms, please seek help.
Hey WCI, we got sports, we got soccer, and we got an interview with one of our pros.
I'm here with Alexis Barotti from the girls' varsity soccer team. Alexis, how's your season going?
You know, we started off our first couple games on a rough patch, but we're rolling now.
Fake news.
Do you have any pregame meals or traditions that you do with your teammates?
No, not really, you know? None of us really talk outside of the field, but when we get on the field, we're all like best friends.
What is your favorite animal?
Devil. Hold on, wait a minute. Y'all thought I was finished?
When I bought the ass tomorrow, y'all thought it was raining? Hey, WCI, you know what's cool? Concerts. Oh, hey, we just had one. Show me that clip. Hey WCI, it's Victoria Day weekend, so that means don't go to school Monday. Here's a clip.
On Monday the 20th is Victoria Day. Let's ask around WCI and see what their plans are on Monday. I'm here with Julian Axiotis. What are your plans for Victoria Day?
Might go see the kids, see the wife. I don't know, a little busy with the job.
Hi. I'm gonna be all alone.
It's Calathumpian weekend.
Yeah, seems like a lot of fun things happening in Victoria Day.
I'll be at my house if anyone wants to come and hang out.
We just had an amazing production here at WCI. Let's show them some clips.
Led through the mist by the milk light of moon, all that was lost is revealed. Our long bygone burdens, mere echoes of the spring.
Do you like getting manicures? I know I do. Well, join us for Manicure Mondays. Here's a clip.
Do you ever just walk the halls thinking, they could use a workup? But they don't have time to do it after school? Well, lucky for them, Manicure Monday and 315 is available during lunch. Miss Bovert has some colors, but please bring your own if able. Remember, Manicure Monday and 315 at lunch. Stay fabulous.
This has been this week's Power Surge. I'm up and I'm out, WCI. That's it, baby.